Johnson County police say they've arrested a man for stealing baby formula. They caught him after a police chase last night. When a deputy pulled over Joseph Crawford on U.S. 31, he says he saw baby formula in the car. Crawford sped away when the deputy asked him to step out. Police say he was then throwing stolen merchandise out of the car as he was driving. He was arrested after stop sticks blew out his tires.